Hi guys, welcome back to Gin Stuff channel. So how you guys are doing? Hope you guys are doing good. So today's video is going to be a lip scrub DIY. So this just needs only three ingredients. This actually helps out to clear the tanning from your lips and give you pink lips, number one. Number two, this also helps to clear out all the dry flakes. And number three, this will help you to smoothen out your lips and give you a very soft and supple lip. So let's go into the video now and see what are the ingredients I'm using and how am I making this DIY. Let's get started. So for making this lip scrub, you just need three ingredients. First one is sugar. Secondly, you will need some olive oil. This is really important for making your lip smooth and supple. And thirdly, you will need some beetroot juice. Beetroot helps in bringing out a natural glow to your lip. So first of all, I'm taking a bowl and adding 1 teaspoon of sugar to it. Now I'll add 1 teaspoon of olive oil to it. Now give a good mix, but don't try to dissolve the sugar because we want the sugar granules to be the way it is, because it's a scrub basically. So don't try to dissolve, just give a mix for 1 second and that's done. Now I'm adding 1 spoon of beetroot juice to it and again give a good mix for just a second. So your natural lip scrub is almost ready for application. You can just apply this over your lips and massage your lips for 5 to 10 minutes and then leave this pack on your lips for 10 minutes and you will see instant superb results. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you really did, please make sure to like my video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, guys. Thanks for watching.